Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to do the donut pattern on a 3x3. It's very simple and it can be done with 4 moves, I think. So first of all, you do turn one side up, turn to the right. Do another side up, turn to the right. Do another side up, turn to the right. And do the last side up. And it's checked and the donut pattern is done. To undo it, it's very simple. Just turn it down, turn to the left, down, turn to the left, turn it down, turn to the left, and turn it down. And that's how you check our pattern on a 3x3. Hope you guys enjoy. See you next time.